This is the story, DW, the picky eater. I think all of us have something we don't like to eat. My youngest sister, Kim, was the pickiest of all eaters. She didn't like milk, and she had a long list of things she didn't like, but most of all, she didn't like tomatoes. But oddly, she loved pizza, she loved tomato sauce on pasta. And we all tried to convince her, this is where it comes from, the tomato. So now she eats everything. She's a wonderful cook.